Globally, women hold just 24% of leadership positions, and this is as a result of being held to a higher standard than their male counterparts, to facing persistent gender stereotypes. Women are systematically placed on an uneven playing field.
To achieve gender equality, we must encourage women's full and effective participation in decision making, celebrate their achievements, and eliminate all forms of violence against women and girls.
In upholding women's rights, the perspective of women and girls must be integrated in the formulation and implementation of policies and programs in all spheres.
With your hand up high, choose to challenge inequality,
question stereotypes,
and help forge an inclusive world.
I choose to challenge.
I choose to challenge.
I choose to challenge.